joy commence when it truly ought to end, so that my sorrow immense I'd make known to my true friend. But she cannot comprehend that my pain is so intense, that grief my heart's joy is ending. It would cause another's end if desire made them so tense, but hope and desire suspend my pain, and so cured of offense, from which I seek no defense, nor my sorrow swift to end. Tell her my sorrow I'm sending. Good God, don't delay, go hence. Not offend if I say what I can't mend. I don't know what would make sense, but take care in not offending. One who serves without pretense and deceives not his sweet friend would fear not, nor make defense against all that sorrow sends. Love can that sorrow append, and love can well recompense that pain. Both things are love.